It's Papa, y'all. Coming to y'all with another reaction video. Nerfies Baltimore. 8,000 of them things, man. Shout out to my subscribers, my followers, my viewers, and the people that like my video. Also, the people that comment. Shout out to all y'all. You're dope. But let's get back into this. 8,000. How did they say it on the Wayne show? I don't want to spit. So we're just going to keep it like that. 8,000 of them things. Let's click on this video. This shit is 30 seconds long. This is going to be a 5-minute video. Easy. Watch.
An $8,000 reward is now being offered to identify multiple suspects in a fatal triple shooting at a Northeast Baltimore shopping center. Just before 8 p.m. on June 26th, a gray Honda Civic pulled into a parking lot. Here you can see four suspects get out and begin shooting. One of the suspects followed one of the victims into a store, opened fire again, hitting multiple people.
This might not be 5 minutes. God damn. Yeah, that was a hit. That was a damn hit. You know what? Parts like this, like this part right here, where they got the video. Stupid. Where they got out the car. And you know how multiple dudes get out the car and they're about to start shooting. If you do the shooting, the scariest point to be is the dude in front of one of your homeboys who's shooting. Because honestly, if I was doing some shit like that, I'd be in the back. I gotta be behind. I can't be in front of you because I might have to maneuver, and I might maneuver into your damn shots. I'm just saying. But this is like a damn hit.
A Honda Civic pulled into a parking lot. Here you can see four suspects get out and begin shooting. One of the suspects followed one of the victims into a store, opened fire again, hitting multiple people. Demetrius Savante Johnson and Devonta Powell were killed.
Damn, they were just chilling. But at the same time, like when you're chilling in areas like this, you have to remain aware, like for real. You should know this type of shit already. You can't just be doing this shit. And I know them niggas is chilling. They got drinks and shit on the car. But at the same time, my nigga, like, for real. Whenever, like, all right, this is how it is. It's crazy, but just usually how it is. You never really catch a lot of people slipping at once. This is one of those rare times. Because as soon as the car pull up, everybody is like, who's that? Everybody's peeping. So if anybody was looking before that nigga would jump the car, they would have took off running. Like, for real. But who's that? Is it like a female in the car? Well, somebody's in the car, but whatever. But it's like he got his back turned to the street. That's what you do not stand with your back towards the street. Like if I'm going to go visit somebody, I'm going to a store in my old neighborhood, and I see a whole bunch of niggas standing. I go to the store, say what's up to the niggas. And I like chop it up for a little bit. I won't have my back turned to the street. Like I'm standing at an angle because I need to see. Only thing I can't really see what's going on behind, but the angle I'm standing at is almost damn near impossible for somebody to come behind me or somebody not to see who's coming from behind me. Like it's just how it is. So I'm standing at the angle. So I'm facing the way that somebody would come. Like if something wasn't happening, it's just instant. But these niggas are like, they've been chilling here for a minute. They should know this shit, man. And it's fucked up that he went up in the store and finished him off. And that's fucked up. That was personal. And then you're not going to catch these niggas. Come on, man. Got mask on. Coronavirus.
A woman was also hit. Her injuries were not life-threatening. If you recognize the suspects in this video, you are asked to...
How the hell are they going to recognize them? Everybody mask up. You see, this nigga right here, that would have been, I'm not a shooter or nothing like that, but that would have been me. You see how that nigga went all the way to that side? Like, nigga, I don't want to get hit on accident. That's what it is. It's kind of fucked up, though, man, that people losing their life over some stupid shit. I bet you it was a dumbass argument or some dumbass shit. Most of the time, it's over a female. Most of the time, it's over a female. I don't want to go into many details about that, but it is what it is, man. This shit's stupid. I don't know what else to say. Holla.